Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find 4 rational number between 1 by 6 and 1 by 7 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. So here given first rational number is 1 by 6 and second one is 1 by 7. Okay. So here both the denominators are not same. So we have to make same denominator. So first of all, finding LCM of 6, 7. So first find LCM of 6, 7 and 6, 7 are prime to each other. So their LCM will be their product. So 6 into 7, so that is 42. So we have to make the denominators equals to 42. So now doing some important calculation here first. So first write down here 1 by 6 by this way and taking multiplication by this way, and similarly 1 by 7. Okay, so first making 42 denominator, so 6, 7, 0, 42. So taking 7 up and down. Similarly taking here 7, 6, 0, 42. So taking 6 up and down. Okay, so now equals to, this is 7 by 42 and here 6 by 42. So here both the denominator are 42 and equal. Okay, so now we have to find 4 rational number. So again we have to multiply with both rational number by a number up and down. So taking here 5 and here also 5. Okay, so now equals to, this is 7, 5, 0, 35, and now multiplying this, so 5, 2, 0, 10, carry 1, 5, 4, 0, 20, 21. Okay, so similarly here, this is 30 by 210. So now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here both denominators are equal. So now between 30 to 35 we can get here 4 integer, 31, 32, 33 and 34. Okay, so first write down here all the rational numbers. So first one is 30 by 210, then 31 by 210, 32 by 210, then 33 by 210, 34 by 210, and last one is 35 by 210. Okay, so now between this and this we can get here 4 rational number. Okay, so therefore the required 4 rational number between 1 by 6 and 1 by 7 are, so here the first one is 31 by 210, then 32 by 210, then 33 by 210, then 34 by 210. Okay, so we can write also, so now dividing both number 32 and 210 by 2, so this is 16, 2 are 32 and here 105. Again dividing both number by 3, so 11, 3 are 33 and this is 70, and now dividing both number by 2, so 17 by 105. Okay, so again write down here 31 by 210, then 16 by 105, then 11 by 70 and 17 by 105. So that's all Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.